The right thyroid is atrophic and moderately hypokagenic. The latter has only a limited importance in elder patients. Lower to the right thyroid there is a similar lesion which contains small cystic lesions. Normal thyroid. Ectopic thyroid. Ectopic thyroid. Normal thyroid. The vascularization is average, not specific in the ectopic tissue while decreased in the thyroid in normal localization. And last, the ectopic tissue is presented again.